वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। तो आप सभी जानते हैं कि चिल्ड्रंस डे आ रहा है, तो आज मैं आपके सामने एक स्पीच पेश करने जा रही हूँ। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। इन इंडिया वी सेलिब्रेट चिल्ड्रंस डे ऑन नवंबर 14 एज ट्रिब्यूट टू पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू। नेहरू द फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिया वॉज बॉर्न ऑन नवंबर 14, 1889। दस वी कोमेमोरेट हिज बर्थ एनिवर्सरी एज चिल्ड्रंस डे इन इंडिया। Nehru was a prominent leader of the Indian independence movement. He served as Prime Minister of India twice. He shared a lovely bond with children and was very affectionate towards them. Children also loved and fondly called him Chacha Nehru. He advocated for children to have compulsory education. He also believed that children are the future of our nation. Hence, they should be nurtured and educated well. Before I conclude, I would like to say one famous quote by Chacha Nehru. The children of today will make the India of tomorrow. The way we bring them up will determine the future of the country. I would also like to wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Thank you, everyone.